No, no, no. This isn't working. Are you actors or waiters? You're wasting my time and my film. Let's see some real emotions. I'm only going to show you this once. This is what true emotion looks like.
Hello, Detective. I'm Harold Jefferson, and I need your help. My sister Maya is an architect, and her current project is restoring an abandoned movie theater with her colleagues. However, they've all disappeared. My fellow officers and I have searched the building top to bottom, but couldn't find any trace of them. I'm worried something paranormal might be involved. While I was investigating, I heard Maya's voice calling me, and I thought I saw some ghosts. None of the other officers believe me, but I know you will. Meet me at the theater.
Thanks for coming, Detective. My sister Maya and her team disappeared from this very I'm hoping your special abilities will help you find something we couldn't. Here's the file for the case as well.
No, no, no! Never look straight into the camera! You'll ruin the scene! Working with you amateurs will drive me insane one of these days! And for goodness sake, can we please get some decent lights on the set? And action!
That was incredible! I can't believe those rumors were true! If this
thank you.
There must be a way inside. Did you hear that? Twig snapping. Almost like something is on fire. Oh no!
And cut. Great. Your fear looked so real. That'll be our poster shot. Now, it's time to greet my visitors. I bet they're just dying to meet me.
Thank you. A businessman named Lloyd Collins bought this abandoned theater at an auction, planning to convert it into a mall. He hired me as a lead architect to design it. The price for this theater was strangely cheap due to the rumors that it was haunted by ghosts. Strange things have been happening here. The ghost of Sebastian Fleming chased us. Then our interior designer Chloe and our businessman Collins disappeared. The rumors are true.
This man is worried sick about his sister. He's simply dripping with fear.
Hello. I'm Veronica Sullivan, one of Sebastian Fleming's regular cast members. He was a Anyone who dared to quit would suddenly die under mysterious circumstances. Sebastian killed me just to film a...
I feel so weak. Please, call an ambulance. There's a radio in my car.
I died before I could fulfill my life's goal. Once I feed on enough fear, I will be able to...
You called just in time. He seems to be suffering from carbon monoxide poisoning. We need to get him to the hospital right away.
Please, find my sister. I know you're the only one that can solve this case. Take this. I found it in the lobby.
From the living? What a surprise. Name's Lenny Gilmore. That's because a huge block of wood crushed me while we were filming. I'm convinced.
Did someone replace the cameraman's arms with legs? Don't shake the recorder. Get the dog on set. Quickly. This scene lacks atmosphere. Turn on the smoke. The only thing this cast is good for is bloopers.
Please help me! The chain is about to break!
Thank you.